This bracelet making video tutorial is created with the help of Mazichands Bracelet Maker Kit. It's our bracelet making kit in which we have exclusive VIP membership program, rubber bands, one hook, one packet of C-clips, and a loom that has adjustable base. Hello everybody, welcome to the Mazichands. I'm Beth and today I'm going to show you how to make this coffee mug with the rubber bands. It looks like this. To make this mug, I use this 3-color rubber band pattern. Okay, let's start. Take your loom and your first color rubber bands, whatever color you want, you can choose it. And start placing the rubber bands. Make sure your loom should be this, all pegs should be in straight line. And start placing the rubber bands from this left side. Place one single rubber band and twist it to the next peg. Like this, place 4 rubber bands. Leave this place and place the rubber band on the next peg over here. And again, leave one place and place the rubber band to the next 2 pegs. This is my 3rd rubber band and the 4th rubber band, this one. Now on this right side row, with the same way, place 4 rubber bands and twist them like it. Alright. Now take one single rubber band and start placing this rubber band on the 2nd peg. Place this rubber band at 2 times, 1 and this is 2, like a cap band. And on the next, on the 4th peg, again place one single rubber band and make this rubber band double like a cap band. Again, place on this 3rd, on the right side peg, twist this. Turn this rubber band, pull it over twice. From each section, place these cap bands on the 2nd peg, like here and the 2nd, here on the 2nd, or over here in all these peg. Now let's take your hook and start from this 1st peg. From here, push back this cap band and you need to grab the bottom single rubber band, this one, hook it and place on the 1st peg like this. Now move to the next peg. Over here again, put your hook inside to this cap band, push it back, and from here, from the bottom, grab the single rubber band and place it to the next, to this 3rd peg with the same way. From here, I'll show you, push it back this cap band, grab this bottom single rubber band and pull it over to the other peg. All these pegs are done. Now after this, let's take 2 single rubber bands and place them in the 2nd center peg over here, like this. Just put them in the peg. Now let's take your hook and take out this double rubber band and place them in the 2nd center peg, of these two rubber bands over here. Now on this side, take out this cap band and put it to the center peg over here. Now from this peg, take this double rubber band, make sure this should be the cap band side, and place this cap band on the center peg. Push them down, and now from this fourth one, take out this rubber band and turn them, place in the center peg of the other rubber bands. Now here I have 1, 2, 3, 4 peg are left. In these four peg, place these rubber bands. Put your hook on the other side and take one side with your fingers. This is the cap band side. Place to this in the center peg, and other side double rubber band place on the side peg. With the same way, now take out these rubber bands and again place the cap band in the center peg and the other side on the side peg. Now all the rubber bands are placed on these 8 pegs. Now from here center, I have placed the 2 single rubber bands over here. So what you need to do is, let's take one rubber band on this side and now from here, from the center peg, put your hook inside to all these rubber bands and grab the same rubber band from here . Now hold this side of the same rubber band. Now I'm going to take off this one and make a knot with this rubber band like this. Now again, here is the second rubber band. Hold this with your fingers on this side. And again, put your hook inside to the center peg and hook it the same rubber band from inside. Put this side on the hook. Now again, make the knot like this. Now to this rubber band, put it on the left side peg, and to this rubber band, place on the right side peg. This is the binding the rubber bands is done. So now let's take the next color rubber bands. Start placing these rubber bands from this side, one single rubber band, and the next one from here to the next. Now from here, place these rubber bands in above all these 8 pegs. Now from outside, from here, hook in these bottom 2 pink rubber bands and pull them over from the next peg. Here I have 3 rubber bands in this side peg. So just grab the 2 rubber bands from bottom and pull them over. Here I have 2 rubber bands, pull them over. And from this peg, from the next one, here again on this side I have 3 rubber bands. Just hook it the 2 rubber bands, leave 1 and pull them over. And from here and from the center one. Right, now all is 10. Now let's take the next color rubber bands. With the same way, start placing from this side peg one by one to above all these 8 pegs. Again, grab the bottom 2 rubber bands and pull them from outside from all these 8 pegs. Here again I have these 3 rubber bands. So all the 3 rubber bands, hold them and pull them over. Now from this next peg, here I have double rubber band. Hook it, 2 rubber bands and pull them over. From this next peg, from here again, on this side peg I have 3 rubber bands, 2 are yellow and 1 is pink. So grab all the 3 rubber bands and pull them over from this peg, from this. And pull them over. Now again I'm going to place one more layer of this blue color rubber bands over here. And from this one, let's take one single rubber band and make it double like this. Now to this double rubber band, place on the left side row in these first 2 pegs over here. Now leave this place and next place double rubber band over here. Let's take one single rubber band, twist this and make it double to this double one. Now place on these 2 pegs. Now place, leave this one place and over here. Next one above these 2 pegs. Alright, now again start from here, grab these double rubber band, pull them over from here again. Now again I'm going to choose this pink color of a bands. Before that I leave this one place, now place one single of a band above these from second peg to the third one, which place I have left before. Now from this center peg to the next one, from here and above this peg, four rubber bands. Again, hook it this rubber band, pull it over. From here, grab the bottom rubber band, pull it over. From this one, from here, and from the center one. Now I have single rubber band in each peg, so start from here, take out from the center one, because this is the one rubber band, so take out from here and to the next one. Now from next peg, take out all these rubber bands on your hook. Now take out this from the center peg. From here, let's take first two rubber bands. Take the second one. Take the second one and pull it over. Now take this one and stretch it. Make a knot like this, leave this one, the next two rubber bands, again take this second one, pull it over and stretch it the other end of the same rubber band, again make a knot, let's take the next two rubber bands from here, leave this one and stretch it this one. Like this. Here I have four single rubber bands on four edges. So from here I have these four blue rubber bands in the upper layer. Hold this rubber band on your hook and grab from inside these four rubber bands. From here take this one like this, hold this with your finger, and the next four blue rubber bands of the upper layer, put your hook inside to all them, and again grab this next rubber band. So from here take this next one from inside to this rubber band. Now this is the last fourth rubber band. So just take two rubber bands of this blue layer and take from inside to this pink one like this. Now take one more rubber band, I have this blue one. from inside this and connect this both, make a node over here. Now to this rubber band, put your hook inside from straight from here, like I'm going to attach this from here. Put this blue color rubber band in the hook. Let's take to this from inside the mug. Now attach the C-clip to this blue rubber band over here. Put the C-clip inside the mug and stretch it back. This is the two rubber bands. Now this lovely mug is ready, like this. So let's have a cup of coffee and bye. Bye now on Amazon. Thank you.